please. You got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her. You've got to help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure. Why not? Most lost and kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
Will you help? I'll pay. Handsomely. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit younger than me, you'll see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you!
Thank you. He sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please. I think they're gonna help us.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Come on. Wagon's outside. Money there, too.
He will have sent men to watch you people. They'll know you're trying to help us.
Then we best be quick.
Here's our wagon.
You're getting us out of here.
Or just stay close on your horses.
It's a massacre. They killed them all, Cliff.
Close your eyes.
It's my fault. I'm sorry.
Fill your chambers and watch the road. His man will be close, and they won't wait long after seeing us. We aren't safe.
Why won't he leave us alone? How many more of them we gotta kill?
He'll never leave us alone. He'll keep saying you kidnapped me until some other fool comes and kills you. Or me, or both of us.
No. We'll run. Somewhere hot. Mexico. Australia. Here. Take this. Thank you for being a decent human being. Tell him we drowned. Or got hit by a train.
Tell him to go hang himself. Tell him whatever you want. Just let us go. Cliff, isn't it all so romantic?